Messieurs les chefs d'État et de gouvernement, Monsieur le Président de la Banque africaine de développement,
dear heads of state and government, dear CEO of GCA, dear Secretary General, I'm very happy to participate in this high-level dialogue on climate and COVID-19 emergencies on behalf of President Macron. President Macron is sorry that he can't attend this conference personally, and he wanted me to convey this threefold message. One, attention. Africa is on the front line. It is one of our priorities in order to look for solutions to alleviate climate change. Africa is our priority. Emergency is hardly felt in Africa. It will intensify in the future, and this has to be translated into your contributions at the COP26. And I'm also thinking of the various initiatives on renewable energies, the Great Green Wall that was, for instance, launched in January, Desert to Power, another important initiative that is promoted by President Adesina, which will turn your region into the biggest solar energy producer in the world. 250 million people in the region will benefit from that. Second part of my message, ambition. We need to be ambitious in quantities, in qualities also. It is really the cornerstone of our willingness and our motivation. It will be at the center of the summit that will be organized in France next May. We'll need to mobilize the private sector and the public sector, but the African private sector also, and to engage it into this effort. We will promote the challenges of sustainability, notably the adaptation of African economies. And thirdly, cooperation. France, through its Agency for Development, is committed to the massive efforts of all current institutions. We have invested several millions in recent years in adaptation efforts. Obviously, we need to scale up these efforts. We need to work hand in hand with the 95 public African development banks in this long-term effort. And we know we can count on the African Development Bank, first and foremost, and especially we know we can count on its program on Africa Adaptation Acceleration Program, AAAP, which we fully support. We know that the African development banks have a crucial role to play to further develop current efforts and intensify them. We also want to use the common efforts of the 150 global development banks, which have committed themselves to intensify their efforts and their cooperation. This will have to be made concrete in autumn 2021 at the next summit that will be held in Italy, where Africa and adaptation will be at the center of the agenda. Thank you very much.